Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel, and in this video I'll be mentioning some of the winter variation algorithms you guys should be knowing. So winter variation is something like this, where you have the F12 pair done and you got all the three edges in the yellow side done. Then you can just do algorithm to solve. You can solve the F12 piece and you can solve the OLL with that. So starting with case number one, this one is a case where you have all the yellow done, like almost all of the yellow done except for the F12 pair. So in this, the algorithm goes like this. Moving on to the second case, this is the second case where you have the first two layers, you could say, of the yellow face done, and it looks somewhat like this, where you have the F12 pair and the other corner is facing you. So what you're gonna do is a simple R U prime R prime. Moving on to the third case, this case is the same of case two, except the yellow corner is facing the right side. So the algorithm goes like this. So the next case is when you have this yellow corner facing towards the back side. So you hold it like this and you just do R, U prime, R prime, and you do the anti-swing case. The next case is when you have the corner, the yellow corner facing towards the right side in the back spot. So what you do is, the next case is when you have the yellow corner facing the back in the top left corner. So the algorithm goes like this. So the next case is when you have the corner facing the left in the top left side. So the algorithm goes like this. So this was the easy part of winter variation. There are more algorithms to learn, and you can find them. You can access the PDF from cubeskills.com. I'll leave that link in description, and I'll also be making part 2 of winter variations, where I'll be putting more algorithms in this and I'll be demonstrating it also. Also guys, please be sure to check out my Discord server. I'll put that link in description. That is a place where you guys can ask me any doubts, or we can just chat for fun. Thank you guys so much for watching my video. I hope you found this video helpful, and if you did, please give it a like and subscribe. Till next time, bye.